Yeah, yeah. What it do, what it do, man? Feeling great, motherfucker. Maybe clean ass Spider-Man 2. What a 5, you see. Chillin' shit, I know that shit. Shut up! Right here. Fighting people. Yeah, let's get back to it. Alright, go on. Damn, eh?
Don't make me use that bell, man!
I'm forgetting about the bell. Back to my old self.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
That's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back then.
SD.
Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
My favorite suit in the game.
Doesn't he kind of need it?
Cause the Spider-Verse.
He's working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
To me, Across the Spider-Verse is better than Into the Spider-Verse.
She still has a son. I know.
It's glad to have you back, man.
Yeah.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way.
Two skill points every fucking level.
Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior.
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Yes. Then,
just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.
Him. He's here.
Seems like everyone has a robot army but me.
Shut up a bit.
Nice ever be looking for me.
Okay. %, Peter. Miles, finally get this. Reverse flex. Oh, okay. I like that. That's 1 point. This is 1 point. This is 2 point. Just get this shit. Cause it's 2 points. Miles. How many do we need? Oh, just two. How many do we need? Peter, 5. Let's go with something I've never worn before. That's it, huh? Except the stashes of Miles. Son of a bitch. Let's go. Where the hell is the thing? The marker for it. Fucking mission shit. There ain't none of that. What the fuck? What's that about? This is probably one. And then one. Or three. Four, five, six. That would be level 59. So one of these has to be two of them. And then 60 to be the final level. Dude, I can't even do nothing right now. What the fuck?
MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry.
Oh no.
Hey,
Spider-Man.
Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Right there. He's up there.
New hero special coming up.
Yeah.
Thanks for the assist.
Ah, there we go. Finally. You know what that is, right? That's an Easter egg with the after credit scene from Into the Spider-Verse and shit. Yeah.
Okay, I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right, see you there.
Hey, yeah.
Told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well... It's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. See you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Oh shit, I hope this ain't no trap. Harry.
Got it off.
You're gonna tell him.
Harry. We've gotta destroy it. It's too dangerous.
After you get to have all the fun.
Like Pete. Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was
I saved. He didn't lose himself.
You won't save mine.
When he had it, you know what I mean?
Do you want me to die?
When Harry had it, he was fine, you know what I mean? Unless he didn't have it for long enough. Now he got all that rage. You know what I mean?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
True venom.
Harry.
Shit.
No! Don't hurt him.
Tell me, we get to play the game.
Get it off of him! On your knees!
Ah, shit. There we go. Nice and carnival, bitch. The last time I've ever played with Venom in a game. Hard, and I was like 1996, maybe 97.
What is that?
Run! Run!
Triangle warp key directly to him, that's rough. Fed off of that nigga's anger, man. Jazz, nigga. I don't know why, but that boom pile shit, that shit really fits. That shit, dude. If y'all don't know about Maximum Carnage, oh shit, big adventure game. Got to play Carnage and Venom and shit. Dope as fuck. We need to remake that game, dude.
Tell the other floors to evacuate me.
Oh, shit. So.
There's nowhere else for you to go, Harry. Just stop. I can save you.
If you stop now.
Thank you.
Ah, son of a bitch. Dude, I'm pushing circle. Don't matter. He's dead anyway. Oh, shit. Bitch, be right back.